I think there are two or three things that are really different about our curriculum to similar curriculums at other universities. Our focus on new and emerging technologies, digital disruption, innovation and transformation, and this is really very much the focus of the Master of Digital Business Management. So we've been working very closely with our degree partner, professional services firm that focuses on some of the key areas of delivery for us, that works through ideas around the strategic value of technology, through the importance of digital business investment, the understanding of digital business risk and cybersecurity.
My name is Tristan Sternson, Executive Director and Founder of InfoReady, which is part of the ARC Group. We provide services to leading Australian companies, including 10 of the top 20 ASX companies. These companies include Telstra, ANZ, NAB, Transurban, also government, so Queensland government's a major customer of ours. The ARC Group contributes to the partnership with AGSE through the Masters of Digital Business Management. We contribute through co-creation of content, sponsoring events, having events in our office, as well as guest lecturers. We feel the Masters of Digital Business Management is providing the future needs of the industry through educating within the digital, not just technology, but the full digital space. We believe it's preparing graduates specifically for the digital marketplace by tailoring the courses specifically on those emerging technologies and trends. This tailors nicely with the growing market trends, including artificial intelligence, machine learning, cloud technologies, and data and analytics.
One of the other strengths, I think, of the MDBM is its position in the Australian Graduate School of Entrepreneurship, which will allow our students to connect not only with the curriculum of the MDBM itself, but with closely related degrees. So there's opportunity as you undertake the MDBM to also undertake units in supply chain innovation. There's the opportunity to undertake units in financial technology.
My advice for people starting out in this space and how the Masters of Digital Business Management can help them is to really immerse yourself into the technologies, learn about them, and then try and think of different ways they can be implemented. Not the ways people have done it in the past, but ways that you think you can make a change or a disruption or a difference to make something different happen.